Hi-o.
All right, let me put the mic where it belongs.
Hello.
I do a great ventriloquist act.
Now, are you throwing your voice or is that just me? Hey, guys, this is Keith with Scottish Kilt. I'm here in New York City with David Hand, model, actor, writer, director, raconteur, renaissance man, if you will. Have you modeled a lot of kilts before, David, or is this your first kilt shoot? I can't imagine.
It's not, believe it or not. So earlier this year was the first time in a kilt, maybe only about a month or two ago, and then all of a sudden I got booked with all sorts of genderless fashion shoots. So I've been in skirts and even a newsprint miniskirt, which is really strange looking with a bulge in the middle.
See, that's nice because you can do a fashion show and you can read the paper at the same time. You know what I mean? Catch up on the latest headlines.
And wrap up a fresh mackerel.
Or a fresh mackler. You know what I'm saying? Check me out on Twitter. What do you like about the kilt lifestyle as opposed to, you know, we go through life, we're always wearing pants, we're always confined, we're boxed in. You know what I'm saying? Do you find that there's kind of, it's a little refreshing to wear the kilt?
It definitely is. It's a whole different ballgame. You have to learn how to sit, and I don't even know that I'm doing it properly right now. You know, it's a different...
I think you're okay.
Am I all right?
Yeah. Swing your hips a little.
Scotsman will not have a damn thing below below the equator.
Indeed, sir.
Yeah.
So, would you see yourself in a kilt, like, in your daily life? I mean, besides, you know, being an actor and model and living the dream, you know, show business, you know, going to the post office, you know, going to the grocery store, will you be wearing a kilt?
I definitely will. There's no doubt about it. I know that I'm going to get some looks leaving Queens, but once I hit Manhattan, I'll be fine.
You'll get some looks from some queens. Well, right? Well, thanks so much for sitting with me today, guys. David Hand, check him out and check out Cherry Bar Films online. They'll give you what you need. And Scottish Kilt Shop.
And Mr. David Hand on Instagram and all social media. Spell out Mr., though.
Any more plugs, David? God, what is this?
Earplugs, they're itchy.
I don't have that problem. Perfect. Thank you, man.
Thank you.